Well, happening today, there will be a DUI checkpoint in Shasta County. The Redding Police Department will set up the checkpoint at a location with a history of DUI crashes and arrests. The checkpoint will also be checking for driver's licenses. DUI checkpoints will be happening from 6 p.m. to midnight.